Welcome to the channel Excellantz'The, where we strive for excellence. We strive to be one better than what we were yesterday. And we have to strive every day because it's a lot of madness going on out there in this world. I mean, today, I was just watching where a young man disrespects an older man on the bus, the school bus driver, spits in his face. The young people out here nowadays have no respect for their elders. Why is it? They are being taught and trained by parents that have no respect for their parents and no respect for their elders. I call it children raising children. Anytime that you are a grown adult and you will bring your children into an argument to fight with another grown adult for no apparent reason, you have a serious problem. You got to check yourself. And for all you people that's running out there, running up on old folks, older people, disrespecting them, calling them old ass bastards, and you cripple, you can't do this, you can't do that. Remember, them people, them seniors, paved the way for you to be here today. And how dare you disrespect them? So for the little boy who spit in the bus driver's face, you needed to get your ass kicked. That's why he fucked you up. And for all the older people out there, it's time out for us to stop taking the disrespect off of these young, ignorant-minded children being raised by ignorant-minded parents. See, I'm going to tell you what I'm going to start doing. I'm going to start taking off my belt and whooping all their ass. So if your child come near me and he fucking up, I'm going to whoop his motherfucking ass. And if you come, I'm whooping your ass. And if death come upon both of us, so be it. Cause shit gonna change by any means necessary. Run up on me with that bullshit again, you gonna get done up. I'm not holding nobody up. So if you see me and my son sitting anywhere peacefully, and you run up and do anything devious or devilish, be prepared for deadly force. I come to everybody in love. I try to leave you in peace. But if you come to me with that bullshit, you may leave deceased. Not a fucking game. I'm not fucking playing no motherfucking games with no one. And I mean no one. If you think my fucking kindness has any type of weakness, I will show you the power that is invested in my hands. If God took a person like me to change my life and to change my direction, and an ignorant-minded motherfucker wanna try to turn me back to that way, it will be for a brief moment. Because if you want me to show up, goddammit, I'ma blow the flow up. But I'll be damned if I'ma let you taunt, tease, or fuck with my perfection. You better put some real shit in your imagination for life's up and coming events. Whenever you come my way with that bullshit. Cause here stands a man, upright, independent, and fearless. Stop trying to be hard when you gonna dial 911 to press charges. If anybody out there got a fucking problem with me, got some beef with me, dig a hole at the nearest cemetery and meet me there. And I dig mine. And we can handle it in unity. Like men, women, children, I don't give a fuck who you is. However you wanna do it. Muddy, bloody, I don't give a fuck. But if you fuck with me and my mission, I'm not playing. I have taken the last straw to break the camel's back. Next time, I'm breaking motherfuckers' necks. And I'ma do it in love. Cause I come to all of y'all in love. And I leave you in peace. Breathe and don't be deceased.